Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 582. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 582 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 2 2's are 4, 1 8, 2 9's are 18, 2 1's are 2. We'll be having 291. Is it further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 9's are 27, 2 1. With 3 it is divisible, so divide it and we'll be having 9. 7. And 97 is further not divisible by 3, and on that 97 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 97, and once we do so we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 582 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 97. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 582. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.